started, just a little. Before we start the show, we'd like to thank all of you guys for being here on a Monday night. I know it was cold outside, you guys braved the cold, and we really appreciate it. First of all, thank you guys for all of the Viacom and MTV executives who have been so supportive of this program from the beginning, and a big thanks to our agency and brand partners who are here tonight as well, as all the folks who worked their asses off. Can I say ass on the internet?
Yeah!
Huge success, and a very special word of appreciation to all of you guys, the music fans in this room, outside in Times Square, and around the world watching. Hello! All over the world. You've tweeted, you have Facebooked, you have liked, you have commented, shared, fought, shouted for your favorite acts in MTV Iggy's Best New Band in the World program. We want to make it worth your while tonight and bring your favorite artist to America. One last thing. Some of you may be wondering, just a few of you may be wondering, what the hell does MTV Iggy mean? So we asked the teachers, and they have been hot. I know we're going to answer the question now. And said, well, it's just a word that's supposed to be, you know, sort of gooey, icky, tickly feeling. Not sure what that really meant. But we managed to kind of get the truth out of some of them. MTV Iggy is actually an homage to its rapidly growing, smart, global-minded audience of millennials, and an acronym for, get this, intelligent gratification for global youth, and the meaning of those words is about to come true in a very real way tonight. Since its official launch in October, MTV Iggy has attracted an enormous and active audience online and on social platforms, and is doing what MTV knows how to do best, making passionate connections between artists and fans just like yourselves. Only this time, we're opening the doors to America for artists all over the world, starting right now.